Hello and welcome! I'm Mezzapiano, and you're watching Master Aqua's minigame marathon. So, I finally gave in, and I started looking up, like, how to get Mirage Arena levels. Turns out, levels from racing and levels from command board are mandatory if we want to see those secret bosses. So, that's going to be today's focus. We have 4 racetracks to hit target times in. One of them we already did, that was the easy one. Command board, I'm probably just going to off-screen the rest. We have already seen every command board, I don't think it matters. Alright, so Disney Drive. 5 laps. Just leaving that as is. Alright, target time on this? 5 minutes. My last time was 5:11, so I think I can definitely do it. It's just like, I gotta focus a little more, and I gotta be better at taking shortcuts. I guess it doesn't matter what place we end in.
Too slow.
Too slow. Gotcha. Will we ever not be too slow? Of course not. Too slow is just a fact of life. So hit the boost, don't hit the tornadoes. Some good stuff, right? And hit the shortcut that honestly isn't even that. That's gonna cut some time. There was a sparkly there. I don't know what it is. I don't think, like, the opponents even matter. Under 1 minute, so if we do every lap like that, we're good. We're gold. This, of course, requires me to do every lap like that, which is not gonna be. But since when have I ever done easy things on this channel? Well, actually, since I am playing on standard. I don't want to think about how many times I've gotten killed by Terranorn if I had decided to play critical or something. Excuse me, I'm trying to do a time trial here. Okay. Ow! What is that? And why was there a lightning strike there? Get out of my way. I do not have time for you. Yeah! I'm on my ear because you keep getting in my way. Okay, what is this? It's a barrier, I guess? This looks like the barrier. And yeah, like anyone who collides with me seems to be getting zapped. Pretty cool. Alright. 2 laps to go. 2 minutes to do it. I got this. Famous last words.
Too slow.
That thing is just flying like wildly. Okay. One lamp left.
Too slow.
1:15 to do it. Plenty of time. Have there been, like, actual Disney racing games? I want to say there was one called USA or something? Imagine one of those, but with Kingdom Hearts characters in it. That'd be cool.
Take that.
Get blocked, Tornado. Oh yeah, I destroyed that. Wow, everyone destroyed that. Okay, so we got a level up for getting 33 medals, and we beat Disney Drive. So, progress. How do I get the other race courses? There's supposed to be four. Do I need to actually go back to Disney Town and unlock them? If I do, this episode's gonna be a lot longer than it needs to be. But don't worry, I'll edit it out for your sake. Why is my Keyblade glider still this color? Is this just permanent now? I mean, I don't mind. It's a good color for Aqua's Keyblade glider. Especially in a world like this. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can beat 5 Okay, that's not a good start. This is what I get for, like, trying to use the brake to make turns. I mean, who the heck uses braking? That's too slow! Okay, if this didn't get it, nothing will. Suckers. Fire Dash. How do I unlock more courses? Hold on a moment. I'm gonna go look that up. Good realization. It might be because I haven't done Country Chase. With Aqua?
Too slow.
Because I did that with Terra in Disney Town. I never actually went back there with Aqua. Because what's
gotcha.
The point? But whatever. See you after another cut. I got this. I so got this. Boom. Alright. There we go! Okay, so it is that. I did find out that, yes, you have to unlock race courses from Disney Town, not Mirage Arena, so... this will be good practice, at least. Let's try the Grand Prix. bad. That one part where the two paths cross is that line. Oh, we're going the opposite way. I didn't realize that. Anyway, this is nice because this would be like just a trial run where I don't need to worry about making a good time. Target time for this one is 5 minutes.
Too slow.
And you're still too slow. Okay, barrier's gonna help. I still have plenty of opportunity to make better times. By, you know, like, not ramming into walls, but what can you do?
Pardon me.
Out of my way. I mean, I shouldn't be concerned. This is the practice run. Like, this is the I'm getting to know this course run. I do think I need to finish first to, like, what's it? To unlock the final course. Get better at racing. Oh yeah, also while I was looking up I found out that no, this isn't a permanent change. Everyone's Keyblade glider just gets recolored for permanent racing. And it's weird that it syncs so freaking well with my Mirage Arena color, but you know, I'm not complaining. Still too slow. Yeah! I was asking that. That helped a lot with getting the clear time on the last one, and I missed the shield. I can't believe this. I missed the shield. I'm gonna get tornadoed! Because of course I am. Still in first though, so like, I'm not concerned. A lot. Only 15 seconds. Not like it matters. I still won. Castle Circuit, the final one, and we got an error that is totally useless. Anyway, let's go play the Castle Circuit, because we're here. Oh, this is like in Disney Castle. I like this. We actually get to see more of Disney Castle than just the freaking, like, five rooms from Kingdom Hearts 2. And wow, this one looks complicated.
Too slow!
That is a mean turn. This is a mean turn. Oh. Oh, okay. We're doing this, huh?
Too slow.
Oh my god. This is wild. This is like extreme racing. This is the rainbow road of purple racing, isn't it? Why does Disney Castle have this? Target time for this one is 5 minutes 30, so a little more generous is good. I feel like I need it. Okay, I gotta do better. Much better. It's time to actually learn how to run this through the art. I'm really glad I did a practice run on this one. Because, yeah, wow, this is like a step up. Thank you. Yes, that is a shortcut. Okay. Okay. Already missed the target time by a very, 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 very long shot. Are you serious? Dead last. Oh my gosh, what an ordeal. I am really just gonna give this another shot now that I, like, know the course a little better. I feel like I'm gonna need lots of practice. Oh! Dead last again. Nearly a minute over the target time. Again. More. We're not leaving till I'm good at this course. By only 7 seconds, though, so, like, I'm improving. Freaking Glidewinder gets it again. Alright. Well, so much for improvement. Oh, this makes me wish I was playing F-Zero right now. You know what? I'm leaving that one for later. I have another course to get target time on, and also I have, so we're gonna go back to Mirage Arena. We got the course unlocked, which is amazing. Apparently there's a keyblade for winning first place here at Disney Town. I legitimately do not care anymore. We have... I can't imagine it would be as good as Stormfall. Though I feel like we have been needing a new keyblade for a while. Shimmy can't take Great Crest. But, yeah. I'm gonna take a walk on the boardwalk. See you after a cut.
That's the way.
That's the way! Woo!
Piece of cake.
Piece of cake. Yeah, nothing. medals, though. Wait, excuse me? Excuse me, am I not supposed to get an arena level up? Hello? Thank you for your donation, Cinderella. That was immensely satisfying. See ya. All right.
Piece of cake.
If this doesn't give me an arena level up, I'm gonna have to, like, look it up. Got medals. Oh, here we go! Command Board Games 1, 3, arena level 19. Not sure why it did pass last time, but hey. One more to go, right? Guys,
I'll catch up.
You know, I don't think I even have sacrifice, so maybe we'll find out what it does. Anyway, this game's over. Hello?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to have another arena level. Huh. Well, whatever.
Nice.
See ya, losers.
Piece of cake.
Games 1-5. Okay, so it's a few more games than I thought, but this should be working. I think at this rate, the last command board level would be 7, so, yeah. I'm gonna be busy for a little longer. See you after a skip! Oh, hey, this time Cinderella's in her actual ball dress.
That's the way.
Piece of cake. Sucks to be you, Cinderella. Fight the monarchy! And win, too!
Piece of cake!
Okay, there we go. So it was a few more games than I thought, but we got them all. Had I really not had a freeze rate as Aqua before? I wonder if I could tease it with something. That dagger shot. I don't need another one of those. Oh, this might be worth a look. Oh, it's just Sanic Blade again. I mean, not bad, but like... Another Mind Square? Yeah, that might actually come in handy. The rest of this, though, that can stay as is. Anyway, I got races to do. I got target times to meet. Missed the target time by 8 seconds. Guess I just need to improve my technique. Also, I think fewer opponents. That should be allowed, right? Yes! Under a minute! Okay. So just do that 5 more times and we're good. Not really sure what I did. Thank you. Okay. Beat 5 minutes. Now I'm hoping that's gonna count because not as many opponents. Yeah, that counted. Okay. So we're gonna do that for castle course and then we'll be done. Who knows how long that's gonna take.
Thank you.
joining us! Oh my gosh! By the skin of my teeth! I didn't think I was gonna make that! But I did! Ho 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 ho! Okay. Oh, the thrill! We are now arena level 23. Woo! So yeah, that's gonna be it for today. Next time, we return to your regularly scheduled combat, and, hopefully we'll get somewhere further. We'll see.